My Mulberry bag was bought for me for my 25th birthday.
My mum and my sister-in-law were like, we've got something for you. And I think the colour choice is how they see me, which I think is really nice.
When I was a teenager, my neighbour had lots of Mulberry. She had loads of Mulberry bags, kind of clean, sleek, classic British design. She taught me all about the brand, and that's where the love for Mulberry came from, really.
My mum bought it roughly about 10 years ago in Selfridges. I was with her, and that was a special moment because we always go bag shopping together.
My grandma and my mum are slowly stealing all of their bags because I really wanted them. And I get so many compliments on them now. Like, I love your bag. And I'm like, it's vintage Mulberry.
It's almost timeless. 20 years time, they're still relevant. They never deteriorate. They just get better with age.
And so how many have you got in your collection?
About 32.
I'm not someone that buys lots of things, so I like to have things that are really special and that I use again and again and again.
I think I quite like the idea of having a piece of like really good quality luggage. They've been with me to America, they've been to Europe.
To India, Hong Kong, China, Turkey.
I've taken them back home to Eritrea, so I've kind of taken them all over.
This is my main bag at the moment, which I take most places, and I can literally fit everything in here.
Put all my like ribbons and my keyrings and stuff all on them.
My card holders, obviously Mulberry, keys, keyring, obviously Mulberry.
It was really special for her to buy an English brand, that felt like home. But who knew that I was going to be the one to have it later?